So there's three of them. There's somewhere probably between 12 and 15 tons. I guess it might be worth asking them, how is it in the summertime? Like right now, they'd be feeling it if that's not enough tonnage.
The guy who runs the restaurant that's closing down is in there right now, so I asked him about that. All right, so this is 34. This is over the shoe shop.
Is it one RT for the shoe shop?